Well, this is the exciting part. We're going to use the bow. Just so that you know, and we remind you, a down bow is to the right, and an up bow is to the left. Down, up, down, up, right, left. This area of the bow is where we're going to be starting our bowing. That's called the middle area of the bow. And where the red marker is called the middle of the bow. So I'm just going to go and grab a bar, a viola. Place it all up there. Make sure this is all set up properly. Now I'm going to just tumble the bow gently onto the D string, somewhere in that middle area of the bow. I'm going to start with a down bow. And I'm going to tilt the bow slightly so that the wood is facing my fingers, which I'm setting up right now. On the D string, number 8, we start with a down bow. 1, 2, 3, 4.